Good afternoon and welcome back to the channel. This is Never Too Old to Rock. I'm your host Jim. You can call me Jim. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're already a subscriber, you are fucking awesome. It's that simple. Can't say any further than that. Not going to even try. It's a fact. And facts don't care about your feelings. You are fucking awesome. It's that simple. You brought me back. You can't handle the truth. You know. I don't know what to say. But you're fucking awesome. And you know it. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is fighting fit and raring to go, you know. I feel better than I have in a long time. As many of you know, I suffer from depression. Last bout of depression was a really bad one. That's why I took a break from YouTube. Yeah, I was pissed at YouTube because all they want to seem to do is they think it's copyrighted. You can't use this video. You can't use that video. It gets a bit frustrating because you put all doing these videos. You know, it takes time, and for it just you put all that work into it and it gets blocked and things like that. It really drags you down, and that was part of it. You know, it's. It's horrible. You put all that effort into it and you just, and nah, it's not good. But enough about that. I've explained why. But I'm back now and I'm raring to go. And today's video, let's just get on with the music, shall we? It's Bon Jovi. I used to be a big fan of Bon Jovi when they first started. Then for some reason they just, you know, they, I don't know. I was listening to other stuff and they sort of just went, you know, another way and. But I did keep my ear to the ground, and they did bring out some really good tracks that I still like listening to, even though I wasn't as much of a fan of them as I was. But today's video is one of the ones that didn't slip by, if you know what I mean. I caught wind of it. And I gave it a listen, and I liked it. It's Something for the Pain from the album These Days, which was actually quite a pretty cool album. Actually, I quite enjoyed it when it was first released. Can't remember the year exactly it was released. I know it was in the 90s. Can't remember exactly what year it was. You'll have to help me out on that one. But still a good song. And that's what we're going to be reacting to today. So without further ado, I'm going to shut the gob. And let's just do this, shall we? Yeah. We'll be right back.
years, it's been a friend to me. But forever after ain't what it's all packed up to be. Yeah, I had a taste, you were my fantasy. But I almost lost my faith when I hit reality. I don't need no guru to tell me what to do. Found a home in me. My suitcase and guitar are my only family. I've tried to need someone like I needed me. Well, I opened up my heart, but all I did was bleed. I don't need no lover just to get it screwed. Oh yeah, they don't make no family that's gonna cover my bruise. Come on, come on, come on, give me something for the pain.
Richie Sambora left the band because he had an alcohol problem or something like that. I might be wrong. If I am, then let me know. Which is a shame. But, you know, even if you're rich and famous, things can get on top of you and you can hit the bottle. Been there, done that. Never works out for you, by the way, because even though it helps you forget your problems are still there next morning when you're woken up. Doesn't really, you know, if you got a problem, best way to do it, dealing with it, face it and, you know, work it out. But some people just can't. They've got their own demons. I've got my own demons, I admit that, but what can you do? Oh, Kappa. But that's what I heard anyway. I mean, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong, and you can correct me in the comment section. I don't really make a bit of difference to me whatsoever, but that's what I heard. But even though I stopped being a big fan of Bon Jovi, some of the stuff they did in the early days, bang on, I still think the Slippery When Wet album was probably one of their best. They sometimes I feel like they need to cut out some of the love songs, the ballads, and actually get back to sort of doing some classic rock stuff. But what can I say? It's not a lot else I can say. So I'm not going to bother. But the song itself, it's a classic. I liked it when I first heard it, and I still like it. I'm not going to apologise for it, because I don't have to apologise for it. I like the song. Hey, I'm old school. I like the old stuff. What can I say? If you don't like it, don't care. It's like water off a duck's back. But, good song. Great beat to it. It's got a nice hook. What can you say? Yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. Please subscribe. Please check out my other videos. And I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.